In a few weeks after orientation is over, the library will be open during lunches, and you are welcome to come to the library as long as you have a pass, one pass per student. And you may check out books, you may play games, you may use the makerspace, and you may also use these computers here to go on and catch up on reading counts or to play educational games. It's limited to 10 minutes per student though, because we will have many who want to use the computer.